Hey, go ahead and... Shelves out.
This one's out.
Take the third shelf out too, you think?
No.
Just leave it?
Yep. Light diffuser. Take off the light diffuser.
Yep.
Got to stick one up first, my general. Go ahead. You have to angle it. Try the next one up first.
It's hung up on the bar.
pulled out.
Now, that silver piece down there, that's the important part that has to go on and come back in. Take the white panel off. Yep.
Get the bottom off.
You take this panel off?
No. That's actually the drain pan.
Okay.
That'll just lift up out of there. So you slide the compressor forward a little.
Crank it.
Back underneath.
Yeah. Kneel.
Do what?
Plug the compressor from the...
Yeah.
I
I make sure the two plugs are plugged into the correct spots on the board that you took them off of for each shelf. Replace the board cover. Piece back on the wall with the angle facing up. Lastly, put the diffuser on the fluorescent light tube. Make sure you replace the refrigeration putty in the holes that the wires come through for the trays. Seal it up. Drop sensor bracket. Screw it into the bucket.